Anybody are gonna say something? Israel, your mic is echoing. Yeah, number one. You echoing?
Yes.
Where you from?
Philippines.
Philippines. Oh yeah.
Let's go to boot camp.
Yeah, you really wanna have a war? Sorry?
Okay. Israel, you sound like you're in trouble.
I'm shouted.
Blue, let's go, bro. Let's go after them.
Okay. Oh no. Oh shh.
I haven't got any armor. They're gonna kill me.
Oh, GG.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Oh shit, sorry.
My god.
I'm just trying to find these oaks, bro. Cause they're gonna kill us if we don't kill them. Just need to find a lot of ammo. Almost dead, he's almost dead.
Come back, come back, come back, come back.
Oh shit.
Just
hold him, dash him, hit him. Oh, it's coming.
He's
coming.
I killed him.
Nice. Just healing up.
There is one.
Okay. Yes, kill him. One.
Oh no!
Wait. Inside. Where's he?
Outside.
He shot you from outside.
Yeah.
What's he using?
I don't know.
Oh, there he is. I see him. Shit. He's in the building.
He's
in the building opposite us.
Which number?
195, 200 around there. From my position. Shit, I need a mid pack. Do you see him? He's in the window to the right. Ah, for fuck's sake. Shot me again. He's in the bottom window of the grey part of the building. So top floor. He keeps peeping his head. Don't heal me. Yeah, he's gonna shoot me now. Watch. Ooh, there we go. Yeah. This is that guy. Yep, here comes another guy. There's another guy right here outside the window.
One down.
Good.
Let me see if I can get this guy.
GG bro.
Why? Where's that guy? I don't see him. He's gone. Oh, he's still there. He's still in that building. Okay, I hit him once. Top right window. So he's run away now, he's run away. He ran to the other side. Let's go get him, bro. Oh shit. He's now in the left window, he's in the left door. He's on the left door. He's peeping out the door, he's peeping out the door. He's still looking out the door there, you see him? Oof. Oh wait guys, GG. Good luck. Actually, let me spectate you.
I can't see him, but I can.
Yeah, it's hard to hit him. He just peeps, he's got a scope. That's why he can hit us so easily. We don't have any scopes. If I had a scope, I could have nailed him.
Whoa!
Come down.
He's in that door, do you see him? Where the satellite is, yeah.
Go.
Yeah, there he is. It's very accurate, that guy, yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Have a good day.
Do you have a medkit?
Where is he?
I don't know. He was upstairs, right on top the last time we saw, hiding in the windows. He's obviously gone now. Guess is that guy's fucking hardcore, eh? He fucking wiped all of us out.
Okay, one. I killed him.
Oh.
Where is your friend?
I don't know, I didn't see. I quickly went for a smoke.
Okay, it's cool.
So, was that him? Did you find him?
Who's?
No, I'm seeing the guy down there.
Someone is still up there on the roof.
Give me a
number.
Number. 260.
Damn.
Oh, they're up there. Yeah, we saw him, he was on top. He was picking stuff up. He's probably laying down. Or he went back downstairs. Oh, someone's coming for you. On your right side, on your right. Yo, it's a whole squad. There's another one behind the concrete block.
One.
Oh shit, no ammo. Better luck next time, bro. Alright, guys. Enjoy.
Nice game.
Yeah, it was a good game. How's it, guys? What's all that noise in the background, bro? I'll go down there. I don't know, what do you think?
appears to be lost. A lot of guys here, eh?
I have 16.
Okay, let's see how long we can survive, bro. You're gonna fucking die now like a bitch, bro. And he was here by me. Still haven't found much weapons, all I got is a freaking pistol. Yo, dude, what? Why did this guy DC? I thought he was dead. He's just DC'd. I'm so dead, bro. Just be careful. Other dude is DC'd there, eh? There's two guys there where he's DC'd. How's it, guys?
Hello.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm good.
Where are you from?
South Africa, yourself?
Yes.
Where are you from?
Jordan.
Where?
Jordan.
Oh, Jordan.
I was just here.
Sorry?
Speak up.
I'm not catching you there. Say again.
Speak up.
Oh, I don't know what you're saying, bro. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Are we gonna go? Yeah, somewhere prison.
I just speak English.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. How's it?
Lalalalala.
Hi, Brian.
We're going prison, eh? I've gone already. Oh, well. I'll catch up to you guys. I'll catch up to you later.
Bye.
Okay, not bad. What's up, viewer? How are you doing? Thank you.
Let's have a look. Hello, Ortag, how are you? Sorry, I just need to figure out. I can't even remember, am I streaming on Twitch or YouTube now? How's it, guys?
Hello, buddy.
How you guys doing?
Salam alaikum.
What the hell is going on, guys? Yeah, no, I can't deal with that noise. Okay, there is someone else coming here. Get out of here. Looks like I'm the only one that landed here, eh? Fuck you, bro. How do I switch to it? It's like this. Thank you. Thanks, bro. Interesting play there. Let me go see if I can get some more loot before the circle starts shrinking. Teammates, there's someone heading towards you. Hasn't got much. Lovely, these guys just should have left me and stayed here. See if we can find a backpack. Let's try to play through Yuzu. I've never played with Yuzu before. Helmet, thank God. What else is here? Oof. So what else is here? Oh, suppressor. Take that. Extended mag. Perfect. That. Now I can also equip. We need a backpack though. No backpacks here. Backpacks in this place. Try this gun. Never actually played with this M16. Yes, this is a very nice gun. But let me try the Uzi for now. Probably should start running, eh? I just need a backpack, guys. Hello, Wicked. Welcome. Finally, backpack. I'm the first aid kit. Now, Wicked, let's start moving, bruh. Or do you have a vehicle?
Let's go, bro. Oh, you got a car. Okay. Circle's coming for us, bro. Wicked, if you put away your gun, you can run faster, bro. Hold triangle. Shit, we have got so far to go, bro. In the military base. Fuck. Yeah, gonna spend this whole fucking game running, bro. Is that a car? Looks like there's a car there by this building, but I'm not willing to go check it out. That'll be my washing machine. Looking for.
Oh yes, found a car, bro. I found a car, we are saved. Use med packs, bro. Then I'll come pick you up. Can I use a med pack before I get in the car? Let's pray that this car has fuel in it. Yeah, plenty of fuel. Okay, bro. I think we're gonna have to jump here and run, swim. Fuck, let's go. Oh, what the fuck, dude? Hey, you piece of shit, what the fuck are you doing? Such a dumbass, bro. Where are we going, guys? You have put me through a lot this year, bro. I've done enough, bro. Just let me recover, dude. That's all I'm saying. Let me figure out what the fuck is going on so the doctors can figure out what the fuck is going on. And then we can talk. You know what, Oscar? Let me tell you now. I pushed for you the whole fucking last year. That's probably why I'm sitting in this situation. From not sleeping for months and shit like that, I probably fucked up my head. It's probably a brain problem, not even a fucking heart problem or anything else, in my opinion. But I have no idea yet. I am still waiting. I am fucking scared, Oscar, because I'm not supposed to be 26 and dying already, okay? Oscar, all I'm saying is, dude, I pushed for you, I stressed my ass off for you the whole of last year while you were doing whatever the hell you wanted to do, bro. No, Oscar, you know what? Because you like to just pull games and try and play games with everybody, bro. I'm so fucking irritated, dude. You need to stop it. It's not funny, bro. It's not funny.
Message.
I said no, don't be a dick.
So he's like, so he phones me, he's like, oh, bro, I said, listen, Oscar, I'm tired of your shit, bro. I'm tired of you always just trying to manipulate every fucking situation. I said, you gotta stop your shit now, bro. I said, I'm fucking sick of it. I said, just give me time to fucking recover, bro. Because it's probably because of you that I'm sitting in this fucking situation in the first place, because I pushed so hard for you and you don't give a fuck. So he was just like, oh, bro, I think we're done. Run our course.
It's very much to say.
Yeah. But I think he knows that the thing is, I can fuck him so badly. Yeah. But yeah. So. Yeah. I don't know. We'll see what happens now. The guy doesn't even have the fucking decency to let a person, you know, recover or anything, you know, it's just...
open.
It's somewhere, yeah, referral letter to go to Erling Joseph, yeah. I think it was on the 3rd or the 4th when I went. When did I go? Yeah, the next day, didn't I?
Yeah, it was. Do you have that? You can you look for it?
Oh, yeah, I can try. See, now I'm worked up again, I'm starting to feel that funny shit again. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I know.
She made a referral letter to you. They then gave me some vitamin B and a hydration pack and some diarrhea meds.
Have you found it?
I don't know where it is, but...
Did you put it somewhere in the house? Or in the car?
Yeah, somewhere. Oh shit, our Christmas chocolates are still in the cubby hole, babe. Situations where Oscar has been fucking disrespectful, unfortunately, and I don't have a record of it anymore.
And that's the problem,
yes.
That's the big problem.
Maybe it's in the cabriolet, you can have a look. Or in the center console, maybe.
There you go.
Okay, babe.
Okay.
I love you too. Mwah.
Dude! It's only since you started smoking that junk again, bro. Come on, man. This is a mediator, bro. When you smoke and then when you get addicted and then it starts to mess with your mind, bro. I used to go crazy when I was smoking that like every day of my life, bro. So it's probably what's happening with you, bro. Just need to weigh up your options, bro. That's all. Not saying anything about assumptions and really annoying, bro. I'm tuning you, bro. Because I know. Because why? I've smoked more than you could have ever smoked, bro. Freaking, I've been here, done that, got a t-shirt. So, freaking what, bro? Don't tell me. Get my facts straight, bro. How's it, bro?
Oh, good.
I'm good, bro.
Where are you from?
South Africa. Yourself?
From Jordan.
Jordan, oh, where?
Arabic.
Yes. Where are we going? Oh, you want to go there? Okay, let's try that. Sorry? I wouldn't say I'm that good at all. Sort of. I suck most of the times, bro. I've only started playing PUBG like the last month or something. But I'm getting a lot better though. I was bad. There's someone here, just so you know. Someone is landing here. Yeah. This is gonna be hardcore. Fuck. I'm gonna run.
I will die.
I'm running, bro. These guys are... There's too many, bro. I couldn't get to anything. Just gonna run and see what I can find outside of the area. Cause yeah. Oh shit. Ah.
Oh shit.
Crossbowed me, some random guy also landed outside. Okay, that was the worst start ever. You need a level 1 backpack, this one, yeah, by me. level 1 helmet here. There are little two backpacks down here where I was, the area that you guys ran past. Try this setup and see what it does. Anything here that I want. There's some 7.2 mil ammo here if you want it. I can't use anything here. I'll take the pan. You can take the rest, bro. You should use a mic. It actually helps. Are we gonna go into Los Leonos, or you wanna go around? We can go in. I'm more equipped for indoor fighting than long distance. Or we can start here. Oof, yes, it's me. You are dangerous, bro. You're gonna kill me. Hope you got a med pack. Is your cock driving? Thanks. I just need 0.45 ACP ammo. There's not much around here. I will join you soon, the RM. Join you just now, bro. Just hold on. Let me finish my game. Okay. Let me move in. Extended than a quick draw. Rather have a quick draw extended. Useless.
Oof, first aid kits for days. That's what I like to see, boys. Crowbar. There was, oh, another first aid kit. Painkillers. Yeah, more painkillers. Yeah. Wish I had a little 3 backpack now. Ammo is just nowhere to be found though. This is like an AKM. Yeah. I always play with the AKM. Let me just try a different thing. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Another one. Yeah. Okay, let's just take it. Might help later. Quick draw. Quick level 2. 5.6 mil. Oh shit. I didn't see this thing coming that fast. Fuck. Not too far, luckily. Let's do this. And guess what? I have a shit ton of med packs and painkillers. So I'm good. Red dude, be careful. There's a lot of fucking dickheads coming your way. Are we? Ah, I've got enough, Rhea, I've got enough. Thanks. Let's go down, Rhea. Let's go west. Stick along the edge of the circle, not shake for the circle, Rhea. Please. Asking you nicely. Telling you, that's how we're gonna survive. Let's go this way. Okay, we have to start running, never mind. You're right.
shit, there's a lot of them there. Sorry, dude. I will die if I don't get in there. I'm really sorry. I will kill them as they come over here, though. Fuck, from where? From where? Saw that one coming. It's probably the same guys that killed you. Sorry, bruh. Now let me try to join the RM. I was just surrounded by so many oaks there, man. Let's play with the RM. Oh, let's try and join this thing. It's probably gonna be expired. Says I'm there. Oh.
How's it, guys? Hello. 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 Wait. Hello. Why is my mic not working? Mic. Oh, right. How's it, guys? Please switch off your music. Okay, so clearly a bunch of guys who you don't want to play with. I'm gonna go with Tarquin since he's the only real guy who doesn't seem to be a idiot. Let's actually go for town on top of the hill. We need to go a little bit lower down. Oh, there's other guys here. They found the entrance. Okay, let's go this building here. If you want to survive, that is. Tarquin, just be careful. There's someone inside the shelter, bro. Oh wait, you can't hear me. Shotgun, thank goodness. Now we can go and try and take them out. I'm gonna double shotgun this one. Straight into the shelter and go kill those guys. Congratulations, Tarquin. Can't say I didn't warn you. Okay, I'm done for today.